Imagine clapping your new wife's cheeks so hard that you literally died. Well, that's exactly what happened to the husband of Myranda Royce from the Game of Thrones universe. Shortly after marrying an unnamed elderly lord of the Vale, the pair took to the bedroom. However, while in the middle of the act, the old lord died. When speaking about it years later, Lady Myranda even seems annoyed that the old timer didn't even plant a child in her, stating that old men have weak seeds.